Belgian Beatdown mal wieder. Wir sind hier. Raphael Campagna neben mir hatte gerade einen erfolgreichen Kampf und Damien wird für uns übersetzen. Raphael, great fight. You finished your opponent. Was that the game plan?
Thank you. And mon plan était de frapper debout et puis voir ce que lui donnait et puis de là partir en lutte et le renverser, aller au sol quoi.
The game plan is the stand up striking, just the watch the guy and after go to the wrestling. And
yeah, obviously got very good wrestling. At the end you finished him with the guillotine choke. Is that a common move for him? Does he do that often? The guillotine is this power move?
Il demande si c'est ton mouvement le plus fort. Yes.
Oui, c'est le mouvement le plus fort. On le travaille depuis des semaines, même des mois, et je suis bien content que ça soit passé quoi. J'ai été assez lucide pour le passer.
This movement is a drill on wrestling and on school. So, Raphael, it's a so favorite movement on wrestling. So now it's easy.
It's like in it's in his blood, so to speak, right?
Yeah.
What about the stand-up? Did you feel comfortable? Maybe you thought you can knock him out?
Debout, oui, je me sentais bien, mais. Ouais, j'ai touché, c'est lui qui est venu directement au clinch, donc je savais qu'il allait faire ça, puisque j'ai déjà vu un ou deux combats. Et il aime, bien sûr, tout le monde aime pas recevoir des coups, mais quand il reçoit des coups directement, il vient chercher en clinch.
He feels good in stand-up, but the other guy go to takedown, so he can boxing with other guy.
So whatever he gave him, he took it. Great fight, great win. What's up next for you? When can we see you again?
Prochain combat, I don't know. For England, November, I don't know.
Okay, so we hope to see you soon. Maybe if some promoter sees this, books you, and yeah, best of luck. Thank you.
Thank you.
Merci.